God makes the world. God made the sun, the moon, and the stars. He made the land, the oceans, and all the plants and animals. Then God made a man called Adam, and a woman named Eve. God was very pleased with everything he had made. Genesis 1:26.